Let's get the 19th door open. Got another minifigure in. Mr. Produce. So, this is out of bounds. A key got sent to me by the developer. It is a shooter, well, a puzzle shooter where we will attempt to build a game while fighting bugs. It'd be interesting. Love this menu. Used to be a game jam as well, but they fleshed it out. Serious crunch. Find the assets in each area, place them in the depots, and compile the process. Progress. Mechanics, graphics, audio. Will be lava or something. Missing one more graphics. Nope. That's cool. As we add more content. The music got really quiet. Hello, hi. Bit higher. Oh, wow. Very disorienting. Just a few more tweaks and fixes. Yeah, we're making a game and fighting bugs. Takeaway coffee. Just missing one volume. There's so many boring game studio management games where you make video games, but this is refreshing. Can't say I've played a FPS like this. Always cool seeing Game Jam stuff. Always so creative. Why I like playing Grid X Collections too. I just experiment with stuff. Something here. Mechanics aren't done. Maybe they followed me elsewhere. One more. Where is it? Oof. Close. Tenchu, no, I haven't heard of that one. Yeah, that's about right. Mm-hmm. 700 hours. Oof, these are way too real. Especially that 700 hours and not recommended. I've seen so many reviews like that. Do people just leave the game to idle in the background just for memeing? You just delivered your game in record time. 10:14. Well, the current global rank is 27. Play again to beat your own score and to unlock all the achievements. Look at the achievements. Jam game, it's nice and quick. Controls really pleasantly too. Oh no, it doesn't mean that they're in the room. I read that incorrectly. The mechanics always spawn the bugs. Ooh, I hate how this feels. Always forget to add them. Such an achievement. Eleven. Thank you. There's definitely more that could be done with this idea. New environments, new enemies, new mechanics, different audios. That disorients me so much. Damn. I think it's because it doesn't change your perspective or keeps you facing like that. I wonder what gimbal lock means. Is that like a game dev term or a reference? What's the last mechanic? Oh crap. Well, I think that's it for Out of Bounds. This was cool to try out. Yeah, it'll be interesting if they do more with this game or what they'll do in the future.